Good afternoon, Eagles. Today is Wednesday, November 10th. My name is Dominic Wilson, and this is your Grand Hills News Network. Attention, Eagles. There will be no school on Thursday, November 11th, and Friday, November 12th, due to Veterans Day weekend.
How are you? It's Mr. Tuttle here, long time no see. I hope you are making the best of our year back. It's certainly been a wild ride the last year and a half or so, but I just wanted to give you something to think about, some food for thought. A lot of times people ask you, how are you? And we just say, fine, but we really don't think about that answer. So when people ask my grandpa, who is also named Robbie, just like me, they'd say, hey Robbie, how are you today? He would always say, I'm great because I woke up today. And he was just happy that he was alive. And so I kind of carry that with me. And I want to put a little science into your head, too. I'm a science teacher here, in case you didn't know. And we've all taken biology, or we're in biology. And I won't go into details, but we all have a mom and a dad here. And I diagram that on the board, mom and dad. And together they made you. And all the combinations of DNA that could have been put together between your mom and your dad, they say there's about 400 trillion possible babies that could be born. So for you to be born, you could say you're one in 400 trillion. So the odds of you being born are so small. And then we could talk about the odds that your parents even met, and then the odds that their parents met, and so on and so forth. So the point is, the odds that you're born and here and alive and awake today is so small. What are you going to do to take advantage of this day? Because we only have a set number of days to live on Earth. So just something to think about. Hopefully that puts you in an inspired mood and you'll go do something fun today. I'm in room 185. If you ever want to stop by and say hello, I'd love to meet you. If I don't know you, room 185, I'm Mr. Tuttle. Have a great day. Back to you in the studio.
Attention, Eagles. Basketball tryouts today are for girls in the gym for all grades from 4:30 to 7:30. Boys basketball will be today for 11th and 12th grades in the gym from 3 to 4:30.
Senior financial aid workshops for college. Come get help submitting the FAFSA for ACADA. The dates are Wednesday, November 10th and 17th. On the 10th, it runs from 12 p.m. to 2:30, and on the 17th, from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. It is in the Granite Hills Library, and parents are invited. What should you bring? Student and parent identity information, social security numbers, birthdays, and year married or divorced. 2020 tax information. Bring this for students too if they filed taxes. Signature for FAFSA, FSAID. This can be created during the workshop. Two workshops with the Grossmont College Financial Aid Rep. Don't miss out. Questions? Please contact your school counselor.
Why do seniors need to submit a financial aid app? The FAFSA, or CDADA, is required to receive federal and or California financial aid. Some financial aid is awarded on a first-come, first-served basis. This is the application students are required to submit to receive the first 2 years free at any California community college.
Hey clubs and sports, this is Miss Rust from Digital Art Class in 83. We also have a club on campus for graphic design. We can design and actually make some t-shirts for you, or decals, or any of the latter. If you have any questions, you can come to room 83 and you can talk to one of our representatives. We could create stuff for you guys. Go Eagles!
Very boring minutes later.
Girls softball is having a meeting this Wednesday at lunch. Lunch will be provided. All grades are welcome.
This has been your Grand Hills News Network. Thanks for watching. Stay committed to your decisions, but stay flexible in your approach. Tony Robbins. Have a good day, Eagles.